Now that we've set up our cameras and removed the background, it's time for the final step, camera alignment. Put on your headset and grab your controllers. You should find yourself in the virtual staging area of MixCast. Now look around for the preview window, which displays your MixCast output. To begin virtual camera alignment, select the Quick Setup option below the window by aiming your controller and pressing the trigger. Please note that the details of the alignment process may vary depending on your controller hardware, so always refer to the in-VR instructions for additional help. Once Quick Setup is started, a circular target will appear in the preview window. Hold your controller against the lens of your camera to match the circle. It may be easier to take a peek outside of your headset to get the closest alignment. When the controller is aligned with the lens, press the side grip button. You should now see a crosshair in the top left of the preview window. Take a few steps back, then reach out with your controller and align its image with the crosshair and press the grip button. Do the same for the second crosshair that appears. At this point, virtual controllers will appear in the preview window. If you're happy with the alignment between the virtual and physical controllers, confirm by clicking the check mark to complete the process. Once the camera is aligned, you may still notice a lag between your physical and virtual controllers. To sync them, go into the video delay setting in the Output tab and adjust the delay until they are synchronized. Most cameras require a buffer between 150 and 200 milliseconds. When you're happy with the sync and alignment of your controllers, your setup is complete and you're ready to capture instant MR footage from almost any virtual experience. Just launch the VR app of your choice. MixCast should begin displaying output immediately. Thanks for following along with our setup guide. If you still have questions, check out the support section on our website for more in-depth information, or join the official MixCast Discord to ask someone on the dev team directly. Thanks for watching, and happy casting!